With a square piece of paper, you can fold your own protractor. Take a square piece of paper and first fold the midline. Open it up and then place one corner on the midline and move it such that the creased line passes through the other corner of the square. This way you will be able to divide one edge into three equal parts of 60 degrees each. Here you can see all the three equal sectors of 60 degrees each. Well, now you have this triangle where of course this corner is 60 degrees, and because one corner is the corner of the square which is 90 degrees, so the last third angle will be 30 degrees because the sum of the angles of a triangle will be 180 degrees. Now if you look at the top angle, which is 30 degrees, what is below it is 30 degrees, so this angle would be 60 degrees, and what remains would be 30 degrees, so this would be 30 degrees. Now bisect this 30 degrees into half and your protractor is almost ready. So the small angle would be 15 degrees and the sum of the top angle would be 30 plus 15 would be 45 degrees. Now if you look at the whole triangle, one angle is 45 degrees, the other is 60, which is 105, so the remaining angle would be 75 degrees. Now if you open the 75 degree angle, you'd see 275 degrees, and the whole big angle would be 150 degrees. Similarly, if you open the 60 degrees, you'd get another 60 degrees and this big angle would be 120 degrees. So just using one square paper, you can fold a dozen angles. So a protractor is very much on your fingertips.